It's a wind turbine and a solar. The solar panel is below. So it's constantly generating some power. Tanzania, Dar es Salaam.